Just to refresh your memory, the woke movement was supposed to be about people of color not getting opportunities, the at-bats that they deserve, finally making that happen. And it was about that for about 8 seconds. And then somehow, white women swung their Gucci-booted feet over the fence of oppression and stuck themselves at the front of the line. I've never heard so much complaining in my life from white women. My leg is so hurt with my SUV and my heated seats.